Following a breakout year where she scored 8 Grammy nominations, Lizzo made an energetic Saturday Night Live debut last night at Studio 8H. At the start of her first song, Truth Hurts, a 3-year-old sleeper hit that became a bonus track on her 2019 album 'Cause I Love You, Lizzo, clad in custom Dapper Dan x Gucci, initially took the stage with just her guitarist to deliver the track's first lines. The performance quickly turned into an energetic rock and roll-tinged set with an all-female band and troupe of backup dancers. The rapper later returned to the SNL stage to perform her soulful hit, Good as Hell, where she traded her Gucci look for a tux and added a festive backdrop of candy cane stripper poles. Before beginning the song, she told the audience, "Happy holidays, y'all. Be kind to one another, but most importantly, be good to yourself." Lizzo then twerked to the 2016 single with her scantily clad backup dancers dressed in bows. Lizzo also starred in a Cut for Time sketch with A.D. Bryant where the SNL star acquires the confidence of the singer. Becoming A.D. Bizzo, Bryant begins quoting Lizzo's lyrics and even carrying the tiny purse she brought to the AMAs. Later on in the sketch, Lizzo and Bryant appear in a faux music video in hot pink corsets and fur coats, and Bryant seeks Lizzo's advice asking, "Do you ever feel like you're only 90% that bitch?" To which Lizzo replies, "No, but maybe you're burning the ass at both ends." Lizzo recently shared a new music video for Good as Hell that featured Homecoming Week 2019 at Louisiana's Southern University. With Lizzo's 8 Grammy nominations, she leads the pack alongside Billie Eilish and Lil Nas X at the upcoming 2020 Grammy Awards.